Friday night nearly went into Saturday morning with the Saints leading 4-2 in the seventh inning. This wild pitch and a throwing error by Scott Kanazic allowed a run to score all the way from first, made it 4-3. In the ninth, former Lincoln Salt Dog Norm Hutchin came through with a single to right field, tied the ball game up at four. The Saints and Explorers kept on playing. Hutchins came through in the 11th with an RBI single, put Sioux City on top 5-4. But Jason Cooper in the bottom of the 11th inning, well, he had a towering shot that went off the light pole in right field. That tied the ball game up at five. We would go to the 14th, and with the bases loaded and Steve Butler at the plate, all he had to do was loft one deep enough, and he would. Into left field, it would score Jacob Butler, and with two games to go, the Saints can clinch a playoff berth on Saturday.